Fairbanks kicked up their heels tonight at Pike's, celebrating a landmark discovery that dates back 98 years. Whether it's Felix Pedro or the cutest cowboy, all can agree Golden Days is the signature event of the Golden Heart City.
The kickoff party's out here, out on the Pike's Landing. We've got a lot of folks out here, a lot of come out here to help us celebrate, in costume, out of costume. You can see back here behind me, I mean, we've got a whole lot of the folks that are in costume. Some of the Golden Days dancers that are back here, some of our new generation of dancers, the new generation of Golden Days people coming up, and of course we've got representation here from the chamber.
And reminiscent of the early 1900s, if you don't watch your step, you just might find yourself dining on bread and water.
When Felix Pedro discovered gold nearly 100 years ago, I'm quite certain the last thing he would have wanted is for an innocent Chicago reporter to end up behind bars in the Golden Days jail.
Let me out of here.
And if anybody gets unruly, there'll be plenty of Golden Days bouncers on hand.
We have the weapons that they used from 1850 to 1899, which we shoot live rounds at still reactive targets. And it's basically timed events, and we're just out to have fun and show the cowboy way.
But let's not forget why everybody's here in the first place.
Well, Golden Days is a celebration of the discovery of Fairbanks. So when our ancestors, Felix Pedro was here, he found gold. And E.T. Barnett was coming up in order to settle a trade post here in the area here, couldn't get any farther than where Fairbanks is located now. When he came up on the riverboat, Felix Pedro came down out of the hills because he'd seen the steam. So with that event and the discovery or the actual placement of Fairbanks, we decided to go ahead and do Golden Days, celebrating that whole, the whole development of Fairbanks.
Eric Nacton, News Center 11.